Owen.
Ownage owns my ass.
I think
the good games are about to break out. 30 seconds remaining. Gap has increased to 12 here. And I think we can pinpoint this game. Turning point with 3.5 minutes remaining. Definitely down to the amped up Falcon. He went on the rampage, got several double kills in a row. And he was the main difference in this game. He gave them that 10-point lead from absolutely nothing.
Man of the match, most definitely.
Well, man of the match, man of the match, certainly. I don't know about man of the match, but there'll be a few contenders for that one. But 10 seconds to go, then 10-point lead for Against All Authority play. They are going to be our winners in the first match of the day, and Fnatic will be left with it all to do. It is double elimination, so they can come back, but they now have it.